Hey guys, what's up? Pikachu here. We're back for another episode, but before I start, we're gonna get some mail. Mario, you just got a letter from Princess Peach. What's new?
Dear Mario.
I know how far away you are. Sorry if I sound a little bit gloomy right now. I'm still sick. That's right, there hasn't been any videos out for the past couple days. What was I saying? Oh yeah, we're gonna finish the rest of the Cosmic Cove Galaxy and then I guess start the Wild Glide Galaxy, I think that's what it's called. Like 700. Starship. Alright, well, it is around 8 in the morning. And if you hear a truck outside, that's the garbage truck. Yeah, Wild Glide. Alright, let's just get the Cosmic Cove over with. We've been here long enough. Yeah, that's the garbage truck out there. So, I apologize in advance. That is a big ass penguin. Starbit, why not? Is there anything else around here? Sorry guys, time is of the essence. Yeah, I know how fast you can swim. Starbit. What do you have to say? Alright. 4 minutes in. That hassle I had with the bank toad, that's gonna be cut out. Yeah, that was a garbage truck. Sorry guys, I was just taking a drink of my soda that I had. Now over here is a great place to die, so if I do die, I'm cutting. Dumbass. Not the game, me. No! Crap. I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. I probably shouldn't have died, but it is what it is. Alright, so that's what the key is for. Look at all them star bits. Come on, 600. Aw, damn it. There we go. Alright, that's enough. Yeah, there's, I would be, if I were in a cage like that, it'd be pretty good for me too. I didn't even know that Captain Toad was in this one. Let's talk to him. It's on vacation, I can't go swimming because everything is frozen, girl. Oh, Mario, I didn't even see you there. I've been working hard on this mission to help find the Power Star. Yeah, sure you are. Oh, it's over there. Yeah, I see it over there. Oh, so I'll lock you in my room, Tippy. I'm not joking around this time. Tippy, I'm not joking. I will lock you in my room. Now, I don't know where to go, so I guess I'll just fast forward until I figure out what I can do, so I'll see y'all in a bit.
Come on, I think I'm fine, we'll get the same time. Alright,
let's call
you,
we're going to
do
a
secret
now,
too,
alright? Sorry, guys, I'll cut that out. Alright. Where was I? Oh, yeah. We're going to be doing two this episode and two the next. I wonder what it is. I feel like I know this galaxy. Honey Bloom Galaxy. And now, alright, anyways, if I do end up missing the comet, do not worry, I'll come back fast forward and find it for y'all, alright? And we're getting introduced to a new power-up. The Bee Mushroom. I will explain what it does here momentarily once we get it. Because there are going to be two stars in this one. But should I get the secret star in this one or come back? Secret star it is, because it's over here. See, it's not that far away. And we're already back for another cutscene. I did... For who? Yeah, you'll swell up, alright. You already look swelled up right now. That mate looks evil as shit. I don't remember seeing him. Oh, hi, Yoshi. Alright, I'll just cut this. I'm gonna cut this out and then meet y'all back to where I was before, so see you guys in a minute. So let's talk to this guy over here. Because I'm sure he's got something to say. We came here in search for a power star for our queen. Which we're not going to meet until we're up 4. I'm pretty sure the new power up will be introduced here. Yeah, it's right there. Okay. You transform into B Mario, hold A to buzz around. I'm pretty sure this is in the first one. You can even stand on clouds, kind of similar to the cloud power up. I'm gonna go look for the comet metal. There it is, it's right there. So far, this is pretty simple. That's where I was right there. What up? I never really let's play any 3D games, so yeah, this is gonna be first 3D let's play game for you. Other than Woolly World, because I have let's play Woolly World. Oh hey, there's something up there. Star bits. Sorry guys.
What the hell is that?
I've never seen that. I've never seen that enemy before, ever.
Fly, fly. I can hear the star. I'm not stupid. There we go. And that is Power Star number 3 in this video. We did get introduced to the B power up. So we've accomplished a good bit today. Galaxy complete. Already? Jeez. Oh, we got mail. This is what I'm gonna do before I end off the video. Certificate of commendation. I'm sorry, guys. I can't talk today. Wow. We couldn't get to the star in Honey Bloom Galaxy. Here is a reward for your bravery. Accept this one up. I know there's a one up. Alright guys, I think I'm going to close off the video for today, so please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye guys.